To get your real ID, there are three requirements: proof of identity, proof of identification number, and proof of New Mexico residency. In this video, we will listen and explain the top most common forms of identity. Hi, I'm Adrienne with MVD Now. To get your real ID, there are three requirements: proof of identity, proof of identification number, and proof of New Mexico residency. In this video, we will listen and explain the top most common forms of identity. Number one, birth certificate. One of the most common forms of proof of identity is an original or certified copy of a birth certificate. If you were born in New Mexico and misplaced your certificate or need a replacement, you'll need to contact vital records to see what steps to take next. If you were born outside of New Mexico, you'll need to contact the state you were originally born in to see what steps you need to take next to obtain a replacement. Number two, U.S. passport or U.S. passport card. U.S. passports are issued by the Department of State to allow citizens to enter and exit the country and travel abroad. We can accept a U.S. passport or U.S. passport card as long as they are current and valid. Number three, consular report of birth abroad. A consular report of birth abroad is issued for any U.S. citizen under the age of 18 who was born abroad and obtained U.S. citizenship at birth. Number four, Certificate of Naturalization issued by DHS. A Certificate of Naturalization is a document issued by the United States government showing proof that a person has obtained U.S. citizenship through naturalization. Number five, Employment Authorization Card. An Employment Authorization Card or Work Permit is a document issued by the United States Citizenship and Immigration Services. The card provides temporary employment authorization to non-citizens in the United States. Also, if you've had a name change by marriage or by court order and your name does not match your identity document, you need to provide proof of that name change as well. For more information, call our call center at 505-503-6496 to speak with one of our friendly call center agents. These were the five most common forms of identity. For a full list, check out the description.